So wonderful to see so many people from the Diocese of Raleigh here today. We know that all of our efforts on behalf of protecting the unborn and promoting the sacredness of life center around three things: prayer and advocacy and witness. And all three take place today. We begin with that beautiful Mass with the Diocese of Raleigh and Charlotte filling the Basilica Shrine, an incredible sight. Praying must always be the first thing we do. Now we witness. We go march with all these young people and pillars who have been doing this throughout so many years. Now we offer witness. And then we will be meeting and greeting some of our elected officials, advocacy. So prayer, witness, and advocacy, always at the heart of what we do in the pro-life movement. And we also do it joyfully. You notice there's joy here? It's because we have the truth, because it's about life. And we're confident that God will bless our endeavors, take the seeds we offer today, and continue to produce abundant fruit. So I'm proud of all in the Diocese of Raleigh.